Right. Now, meet David. David loves his dog, Tina, so much that he bottled up her scent, creating a perfume to share with the world.
Oh!